Facebook app keeps crashing on your iPhone after the iOS update? No worries. Hey there. Here's an advanced guide on how to solve the Facebook app keeps crashing problem after a recent update. So, let's get started. First, check out your storage issues. If you find that you have low storage issues on your iPhone, Facebook app might crash. So, you can open settings, scroll down, tap general, tap iPhone storage, delete unused apps or games, and see if that helps or not. Solution 2. Update your Facebook app. Open the App Store. Search Facebook. If you find any updates, then update the app. Now open Facebook app and check whether your problem is fixed or not. If the problem persists, then try the next solution. Solution 3. Offload the Facebook app. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap on General. Now tap on iPhone Storage. Find the Facebook app. Tap on it. Tap on the Offload the App button. And tap on Offload again. Now reinstall the app. Solution 4. Refresh the background app. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap on General. After that, tap on Background App Refresh. Tap Background App Refresh again. Now select Off. After that, your problem will be solved. But if you have any questions, then please write them in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.